हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट, वी आर गोइंग टू मेक द सैम्पल पेपर फॉर मैथमेटिक्स। दिस इज यूनिक इन द सेंस दैट वी आर गोइंग टू डू द आंसर एंड फर्स्ट वन इज ऑफ मैट्रिक्स एंड आंसर इज बी, सेकेंड वन इज फुल फॉर्म ऑफ GST एंड करेक्ट आंसर इज गुड्स एंड सर्विसेज टैक्स, थर्ड वन इज ABCD अ ट्रेपीजियम AB पैरेलल टू DC here, then the similar to triangle AOD its singularity you have to find out, here the option is ACOD, it will be correct answer, its part there is the fourth mean option, here is the fourth one, and always remember that what is being asked, what is the mean proportion between 4 and 64, mean proportion of 4 and 64 you will have to find out, here a square equals 4 into 64 you will have to, this will be 2 and this will be 64, 8 it means 2 4s are 8, I think this is the correct answer here, 16 sorry 14 here it will be, so 8 to 16 is the correct answer here. Fifth, a man deposits rupees 100 and after that 12 months receives 15,000 as maturity value, so what is the amount received here, very quick answer and exact is 3,000 because here 15,000 minus here is 1000 and 1000 into 12 months, 12,000 will be minus here. The solution set represents the following number line is here, the number line and there the option is given, option here 6 is A because it lies minus 2 here and up to 3. So here this is minus 2 up to 3, x the value of x vary here. 7 number question, the first 3 term in AP arithmetic progression 3, 6 and 9, the next 2 terms are, the next 2 terms are, here is correct A because here you will find out the answer, D equals 6 minus 3 equals 3 and after that you will find out the term. Question number 8, the explanation, if triangle GHI minus similar to triangle ABC, what will be the correct answer? Here you will find out correct answer is B because it is corresponding proportional. Corresponding proportional means GH is AB equals HI or HI by BC equals here GI by AC in this context here. Question number 9th. You will see question number 9th. If R, X is the member family of R, you have to derive the equation and here the correct answer is no one is present here because x is minus 2, here is minus 2 is not given anywhere, so the answer of which of the following is quadratic equation, quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c rule it is followed and here ax square, I think D is the correct answer because here it will be x cube and here x cube it will be deduced, here the rest will be in the form of ax square plus bx plus c equals 0, in this form there will be. 11th number question, 2 4 and 8 and x are in proportion, then x is equal to 2 4 equals 8 by x value would be 16, because here 2 will cut it to 4, 4, what is our 16, 16 would be the value. Polynomials 2x square minus 2x plus 1 divided by x minus 1, then remainder. Here it is reminded that C is the correct option because you will have to find out P here x 2x square minus 2x plus 1 and PI you will take out that 2 1 square minus 2 1 plus 1. Here you will have to solve it. If 40x is nth term of AP, 2 4 first term is 2, and in this way going on, then x here you will easily derive that it is A, because if you follow the rule that A equals A minus A by D divided and D, you will follow the formula. The root of quadratic equation is here AX x square plus 2x minus 1 equals 0. Here very easy question, here explanation would be again A. You will have to follow it and you will find out. Don't waste time here. Which of the following 0 matrix? Then here you will have to find out 0 matrix is also a correct option. 16th. You will solve it. It is very easy. 0 matrix is complete here. And equation 8x square 6kx plus 1 equals 0, then value of k you have to find out. Here d equals 0, then minus 6k square b square minus 4 into a into c equals 0. In this way you will solve out and find out plus minus 2 root 2 by 3. This is the correct option. Now you will have to find out the little one. This is commercial mathematics, deposited 1600 rupees per month, 18 month RD, reckoning division is here. So option is given and here again one option is A. 18th number question. Here a person buys two items, this is and this is, GST 5% and 12% respectively. Then you will find out the same, you have to apply the formula 500 minus 5 by 100 into 500, you will find out, plus in the same way 1000 minus 12 by 100 into 12,000, in the same way you will solve and find out that the total answer is 1645. Again you will have to 19th number question. A rectangle has 3 times breadth, and if there is a rectangle and its length, this part is length and this part is breadth. Breadth is 3 times 3x, if it is x, then find out what are the correct option. Here very easy, it is breadth equal to 20, not more than 20. Or here you will be find the value of k sum in remainder x square and divided by this. You will solve this by using formula and find out that correct option minus a. Answer would be given, all the explanation is given here. Find x, value of x in this coordinates you will have to find out. When you solve these things you will find out that 9 12 minus 6 3 x minus 6, and here they would be equal to 9 minus 6 12 and 0. If you will solve it you will find out that x equals 6 by 3 and it will cut in 2. Find out the answer 2. Here componendo and dividendo, by using componendo and dividendo formula, if you will find out 22 question number question, it is very easy. That componendo and dividendo formula would be applied here. So in this context, you will find out that C is the correct answer. You will use it. Now, 23rd number question. PQR is trapezium, and if there is a trapezium, this angle is this angle and this angle is this angle. So here PQ parallel to RS, PQ parallel to RS, here PQ to RS, PQ is equals to RS, its height is double. If it is x, then it is 2x. Then find the area of triangle POQ121. Very easy. Here you will find out that the area A is correct. A is correct because POQ and ROS will be similar. Here is similarity again. 23rd 2, that is, which criteria verify triangle POQ similar to triangle ROS? Here is only one formula that is done. Here is second. Here A is angle side. Again angle, so angle side angle, or angle, and this side is equal. So angle side angle is the correct option. 23rd is here triangle area POQ and area ROS. You will have to find out. You will find out that A is the correct answer. PO is X, and then OS equals pi. That it is very easy to understand. You will have to. Now the area of ROS, you will have to find out area of ROS is 30.25, because you will have to calculate very easily PQ square by RS, and here RS square, here 2 into RS square, and here RS square given. RS it will be 4, and it will be RS square will be cancelled. So there will be 4, and now 1 by 4, now 1 by 4 into 4, you will have to find out. That is given 1 to 1 here. It will, you will divide 4 1 to 1 and get this value. Nth term of AP is 5. Then find the 4th, 5th and 6th term of AP. Very easy. That first term, if you would consider and find out that first term will be 20, 25th and 30. 5 in. It is very common and easy way. You have to find out which of the following is not a term of AP. Here, clear fact it is given. If you would do the AP, that it has none of these. All are in the form of 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 60, 50. So here the 5 multiplied situation would be considered. Find the sum of first 4 in AP. So first 4 in AP you will have to find out very easily, that 5, 10, 15, 20 and 25. Use the formula Sn equals 4 by 2, 2 into 5 plus 4 into 1 to 5. Here in this way you will have to solve them, and you will find out that correct answer here given is 24 fourth sorry 20 here अगेन एसएन ऑफ द गिवन एपी, एसएन ऑफ द गिवन एपी, इट इज ऑल्सो बाय मिस्टेक डन करेक्ट आंसर हियर दैट एस एसएन एन बाय टू एंड टू ए प्लस ए माइनस 13 डी. You will follow the formula and get the correct answer is A. Motor speed is this, water is taken one consideration. In this way you will solve out and find that A is the correct answer. Time taken by motorboat to go downstreams, it will be opposite. So the answer will be B. And the quadratic equation formed. Quadratic equation is formed in nx square plus bx plus c equals 0 here. So quadratic equation is formed here. And the speed of the motor boat is, here 6 kilometer per second here. So fourth option would be, here fourth option is given that you will be minus b plus minus root under b square minus 4ac by 2a. So here it will be 6 kilometer per hour, it will taken out 6 kilometer per hour, so it will be converted into here. This is the correct and exact answer.